Hello guys, good morning. Today we're gonna cook chicken feet adobo with oyster sauce. Watch me to learn how to cook chicken feet adobo with oyster sauce. So let's go, let's start to cook the chicken feet adobo with oyster sauce. Tara! 10 minutes soy sauce, onion, garlic, chili, vinegar, oyster sauce, and cooking oil. We're gonna need ground black pepper or paminta. Of course, this is the chicken feet. I boiled it about 1 hour to make soft and tasty. Ito na ating chicken feet adobo with oyster sauce. Enjoy your meal. Salamat sa panonood. Yan guys, salamat po sa panonood nyo sa aking channel sa pagluluto ko ng chicken feet adobo with oyster sauce. I hope you like it. Enjoy your eating. Thank you very much. See you on my next video.